Oh, a copper key. That's cool. We had a silver key before. Let's try it on the screen lock. Where was it? Key does not fit this lock. Oh my god, really? So I'm gonna drop the extra thieves' tools. Because I literally have no room for anything else. A belt. When are we going to find something that takes a belt? And what is this? Goes on the hand? Oh, wait. No, that's a... Duh. That's for a weapon and shield. And that's a necklace. Okay. I'm losing my mind. So what about over here? Oh. Missed. It's leaving. Why are you leaving? Odd. Very odd behavior, young man. Okay, just a dead end. I'm not gonna remember where all these locks are. That's a problem. So I need one more gem. Oh, where is it? An emerald for each shall yield the key. Where's the other emerald? Damn you, I want the emerald. Hero's feast expired. It lasts for quite a while. This is at the Great Hell. Which was another way out of here. Oh god. This side. Figure the other gem would be somewhere around here. Yeah, bless is always expiring. emerald for each. Maybe it only needs an emerald in the ones that have plaques next to it, meaning two. I don't know why they call it a green gem and not an emerald. Ah! We got a crystal key. Okay, cool. I'm gonna start dropping stuff. Aid. Cause critical wounds. Really, really gonna use this stuff. Heal, yes. Neutralize poison could be heal. Raise dead, definitely. Keeping these skulls, because you never know, it might be useful for something. Like a quest type thing. Regular braces or protection. Thing is, it's all good stuff. You know, power word kill, I'm not gonna run that. It's just good stuff here. Crave food and water. Slow poison. I already have neutralized poison. Old person. I already have the spell. But just in case. Regular invisibility. Of course. Improved invisibility. Yeah. Necklace of adornment. Yeah, it's useless. Anyone else have one of those? Get rid of them. She's wearing it, but whatever. Alright. These, you never know if we'll need them again. I don't know. So. I need to put them in somewhere else. I have no idea. Haste is gone. Alright, so I've got another key. I think we've solved the riddle of this area. We need to make our way back across all this crap. Are we out of healing? Pretty much. Well, we have some healing. Can I rest? No. See if this is far enough away. It's all the way in the corner of the map. Cool. You have to get wounded through some of those grates, unfortunately. Any of us hungry? Yeah, pretty good, pretty okay. All right, so I'm gonna go through here and heal up. Hopefully nothing attacks us. Think we can't go that way, that's obvious. Ouch. Damn it. Okay. Ow. Okay, I think what we have left, besides heal and stuff, is cure light wounds. Oh, Rex needs it pretty badly. In fact, I think you're just gonna rest again anyway. Hopefully we never have to come back to this part. Actually, there's a lock down there, isn't there? I don't know if we can rest. Good. I guess we sensed one of those water things. So that makes sense. There's all water down there. I guess we're gonna need water breathing. And those water elemental things strike from out of the grates. Okay. Now, I think there's one more key to find. That was the think fast part. Oh, what about up there? Let's, we couldn't find our way past there, could we? That's where one of these locks are. I wonder. It's got this other key. It's a copper key. Does not fit the lock. And we got a silver key. Does not fit the lock. How about Rex could be our keymaster. Well, we've got this key as well, crystal key. That doesn't fit the lock. I wonder if any of them will open this, though. What can open this door? Oh, maybe that. I did not notice that. Cool. Alright. Oh. Another key. Okay, good. Brass key. The lock clicks open. So I'm guessing it's the same thing. everywhere. We're supposed to find them all. Maybe we need to come up through them from time to time to get a breather. Maybe that would help. Maybe we can't make it through the entire level with water breathing spells or something like that. So we used the silver key and the brass key. There's two more to do. Copper key and crystal key. Pretty sure we have not used. You'll lose the grappling hook whenever you do. I believe that says the same thing. Or maybe we can't access the whole level. We have to go down the different ways. So where are the other grates? Trying to remember here. So obviously one there. I never did find out what's going on with... Oh no, that's the... this is that thing where you had to throw the... I threw the knife to release the button. We can't map that out unless we want to get hurt, and there's no point in doing that. I think there's one here. There's one through all the grates as well. Oh, damn it. Might be down here? Yeah. Oh, we opened that one. Okay. Just wandering around looking for this. Oh, I need to push that button. I need to come up the other way. Okay, never mind. So I remember there's nothing. There's nothing here. Did I go this way? Yes. And I went here. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I'm looking for the other... Yeah, damn it. That's why that's unexplored. And I know that one's up there, right? It's up north. I don't think they were too close to each other. I wonder what the significance of this is right here. Why specifically there? And we haven't seen those tapestry things for a while. That makes me curious. Could be a red herring, but I don't know. Is there one through here? Go fast. Coming. Did I see it? Look up. I thought I saw a little thing to press now. Oh. There's one here. Okay, and there's one further in. There's one like, I'm not completely sure, here or something. Let's see what key this takes. Copper key? Crystal key. The lock clicks open. Oh, it needs another one. Wow. Really? Alright. You needed all the key, well, three of the keys to do that one. This is ridiculous. I assume it's going to say the same thing. I just want to see. Nope. Not yet. I know full well with games like this. Take everything... Take care of everything you can on the level you're on before you continue forward. Oh, we're going the wrong way. It's back the way I came. It's because I really don't want to deal with these things. I should just go straight through. I'm going to save, though. Okay, got the boo-boosh. What just expired? Prayer? Flushing the healing. Let's see if we can find this other one that takes which key? Well, the copper key was used. I think it was. Or was it the crystal key was used first? I'm pretty sure there's another one. If there is, we'll find it. Let's try northways here. This is where we got the gems from. Oh no, we pushed that. Never mind. This is where I got the gem. Yeah, and I left all my crap in there. Don't see anything there. Aha. New. I don't know which one we should go through first. Maybe the first one? Or should I just go through this one? I don't know. In any case, I'm going to save that for next episode, guys. We've been running for quite a while. This is a hellish level. And apparently I'm not completely done with it, because there's more, as you can see, to the southwest. Anyway, I want to thank you so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we tackle an underwater level. Hooray. Love games with underwater levels. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.